opportunity to look at it as a senator. I voted on every single member of the current Supreme Court. I'm aware of the ideology of each of them. I voted for a number of Republican nominees on the court, but I have a rule. I will.